You know what? That's it. I've had it. Die already. Just die already.
Pat, with my dumb headphones not working. Yay.
I am so confused.
Ugh.
I've had it with nothing working today. Yeah, I'm out of ideas.
And if you couldn't notice, I'm out of ideas. Haha, so I thought I was out of ideas. Okay, so you know this channel online, there's 5 second crafts, you know? They have this, it's not even 5 seconds, I don't even get it. Okay, so they have these separate channels and stuff, and there's a thing called 7 second riddles. Which they're not even 7 seconds either. Ugh, the things are confusing. So and the thing is, how do they maintain like 3 different channels, post every single day, and they're always above 10 minutes or something? Oh no, computer, shut up. We always manage to get like so high amount of views, and most of them aren't even riddles. Just, my mind is confused. We all have these, how can one person manage one channel and upload every day, let alone 3 different channels upload every single day, and each video is like animated. Yeah, they're animated, and they seem to have over these 10 minute marks. Confusion. So most of these channels, I guess you have to say, they're all run by the same person. There's 5 minute crafts, 7 second, seven. Ah. So I just took a hard look at what I just said. I meant 5 minute crafts if I said 5 second crafts, and I did not mean they run 3 different channels. I mean they run 10. There's, hold on, my camera's done. Okay, so they have 5 minute crafts family, they have 5 minute crafts men, 5 minute crafts girly, they have 5 minute crafts kids, 5 minute magic, whatever that is. They have 5 second riddles, and they have slick slime DIY comedy science for kids, like, and they all have over a million subscribers. They all have over a million subscribers. Listen, I know I'm ranting about all this stuff, but how can one person maintain like 10 different channels with, it's all, and I know it could be different people, I know you say that, but different people with, the thing is, these channels, they're pointless. These 5 second crafts or whatever they are, they're supposed to be easy DIY things you can do at home, which most of these things is nobody has at home. Like, who had, like, there was one with the hot glue, I did one a while ago, they did hot glue with all this, who has that much hot glue, okay? And today I'm focusing on 7 second riddles, okay? 7 second riddles is the one that's really making me mad. Okay, well, into this first one, I can see that, well, not with the first one, but there's like, they uploaded 5 videos today. They upload 5 videos a day, and each one is longer. This one's 13 minutes long. The other one was like an hour long. Okay, this video is called 10 riddles that teens can solve right away. And last time I checked, I'm pretty sure I'm a teen, yeah, 15 years old, that's a teen, right? Okay, yeah, I'm a teen, and if I don't get any of these right, I'm pretty sure they lied to us. So let's just look at the first one. Okay, so we bought an expensive dress to surprise her. Okay, and he put it in the left wardrobe. When he came home, the dress was gone. And my next sister was home that day, and he asked what they were doing. I was cleaning upstairs all day. I was planting flowers all day long. I was cooking all day long. So who stole the dress?
Well, it's obviously got to be the person that was upstairs all day long, because then they say you put it in the wardrobe upstairs to the left or something like that. So, if... Okay, so there's a garden that's outside, right? And she was downstairs. Okay. I think it's Alice. I don't know, I'm just a teen that doesn't know better, and I guess adults can't get these right, so I'm a smart teen. Okay, let's see which one it is. What? Mary did it. Hold the phone. Mary did it. Call the cops. Mary did it. Attention. Yeah, 911. Yeah, Mary did it. Like, yeah, because it's totally obvious that she was in the garden all day, and so she was in the garden. She was... Okay, now, since these are really stupid riddles, there's kind of no point of doing anything. Oh, dirt on the clothes. Who would have known she's doing gardening? Okay, Eddie and Tim are in the same school. Okay. I don't understand how that has to do with anything. Eddie often bullies his younger kid. Yeah, like that always happens. All the time. He locks them in the lockers. How is this a riddle?
Come here, kid.
And he damages things there. He damages their things, okay? Tim complained to the principal about Eddie. This is my watch. I dropped it. Oh, wow. So now he's... Eddie saw it, ran up, and picked it up. Uh-huh. Wise. I've been asking him to give it back all day long. He's lying. This is my watch. So he's just gonna steal his stuff now. My father gave it to me a long time ago. Oh, so it's like a family heirloom now. Show me the watch. That just looks like a regular watch. It's not even gold. Like, it's nothing. Eddie, give it back to him. To Tim. How did she know whose watch it was? Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure... Okay, well... Has his name on it. Yeah, there we go. I'm pretty sure it has his name on it, or since he said his dad gave it to him a long time ago, I'm pretty sure it would have his dad's name on it. Or it just... Eddie looks bigger than Tim, so I'm guessing Eddie... It's for a smaller person. I'm completely stumped here. I mean, these are some pretty good results. I'm a teen, and I'm stumped. Like, I thought I was a... It's called what... ten riddles that teens should solve right away, and I'm a teen and I can't even solve it right away. Like, these things lie to me. What? I'm pretty sure adults can solve them in like 2 days or something like that, but I thought I was supposed to solve this right away. I was lied to. How did she know whose watch it was? She looked at the holes on the watch. Okay, so she looked at the holes on the strap. Like I said, size, because he's smaller. Eddie has made an extra hole to be able to fasten it. Oh, like somebody would get that. Yeah, because I totally look at the watch and see if someone made an extra hole to fasten it. I thought Eddie... Was it the bigger kid or smaller kid bullying? Because you would only make an extra hole if you're smart. Okay, yeah. Like I said, it deals with size. Okay, riddle solved. Okay, well... This is gonna be the last riddle I do, because I'm pretty sure this video is already 9 minutes and 30 seconds. So, this will be the last riddle I do, because I'm not trying to push everything I'm doing over here. So, this will be the last one. And, let's go. Guess the animal by the emojis. Butter and wasp. Butterfly. Oh, that's a fly. That's a fly. Wait, that's a fly. That's it. That's not a fly. BR. Guess the animal by the emojis. Bear. What? BR. M on key. Monkey. Hey, I got that one. Yay. It looks like I'm smart. Monkey. Z in bikini. I don't know. Zebra. Wait, Zebra, you mean... That's... But bra, it, why don't you just show the top part? Lion. Yeah, I got this one. Lion. Yeah, I got that one. Reindeer. Oh, that one was easy. Reindeer. Who doesn't know what a reindeer is? I'm pretty sure that would be easy. Reindeer. Yeah, I got that one. Cinnamon and why? Bun and why? Bunny. Oh, bunny. I got it. Yeah, that's right, bunny. I don't know this one. Comments. Oh, may I mention that these aren't even 7 seconds. These are 5 seconds. What's the point of it being called 7 seconds riddles if it's not even 7 seconds? It even says at the bottom, 7 second riddles. That wasn't 7 seconds. 7 seconds is 7 seconds, not less than 7 seconds. Why don't you put 3 second riddles or 4 second riddles or 5 second riddles, whatever it is. But that was a 7 seconds. Like, I don't know what this guy's talking about. You might want to change your name, bro. Change your name. Because that's not 7 seconds. But anyways, this is the last one I'm gonna do. So, thanks for watching, I guess. I got